Me? I'm just another ordinary person. Church, work, I just do what I have to do. Each of the sisters is worse than the next. If it's not about prayer, then it's about choir or some other thing I'm supposed to participate in. I'm trying to stay out of sight. Pray. Not for the gods nor the betterment of others, but for yourself. Everything is negotiable, except overtime.